I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse.
Guys, busting at 32 game. Back today in LSPD for doing a lovely Blaine County patrol. I haven't done a Blaine County patrol in a while, actually. I've been doing highway patrol on LSPD lately. But we are rocking the lovely 2018. I think it's a 2018, maybe. I don't know, somewhere close to that, but basically Jeep Durango. Is it Durango or Durango? I don't fucking know. But basically, rocking the Blaine County Sheriff's. I know it says K9, but you know what, fuck it. It's, for some reason, I don't know why you can't get them into standards. Well, we're going to go ahead and start our engine and mark our sheriffs at 10:41 and 10:08 available calls. So, happy, lovely either Saturday or Friday, depending how fast I can get this video out. If it's Friday, then fucking Jesus Christ, I did pretty darn well. But let's go ahead and get out here and troll and see what we can't get ourselves into. Alright, just had this guy come flying by us, alarms going off. So I'm guessing stolen vehicle. Let's go ahead and try to catch up to him. I'm gonna be a Rancher XL. Let's go ahead and try to catch up to a dispatch. We're going to be attempting to catch up to a Rancher XL, going high rates of speed, possibly stolen. We're going to be going eastbound Joshua Road. Going to be making a left. Looks like he's possibly going to be heading on towards Marina. Are you fucking serious? There it is. Good thing we fucking made that corner. Yep, he's going to be making a left onto Marina. Gotta try to catch up to this little fucker. Try to catch up to him as fast as we can. Fucking Jesus Christ, the deck textures on this car are real, huh? Jesus Christ, maybe I need to tone that down a bit. Oh yeah, he run. Right, dispatch. Why isn't it registering as pursuit? Right, dispatch, we're gonna have that Rancher stopped. Gonna be on West Marina Drive. Gonna go ahead and roll some additional units for a felony stop. Go ahead and get local patrols. So for some reason when this plays up, you have to actually have to sit there and let them take over, because otherwise it's just not going to work. Alright, so now we've got one here. Woohoo, the Caprice. I love that Caprice thing. That thing is awesome. Alright, and we've got the lovely Ranger. Drop the asshole. Alright. Let's go ahead. Alright, let's go ahead and order this guy out of the car. Drive the vehicle, get down with your hands up!
LSPD, hold it!
Stop right there. Get down on the ground with your hands behind your head. So, for some reason, they always like to take over. So, they're going to be taking over that. This guy will be now in custody.
You're mine now!
You're mine now!
You dick!
Idiot.
Alright. Well, he's now going to be in custody. Let's go ahead and dismiss all these guys. They're all gonna be code 4. I guess then somebody's gonna be taking him. I don't know why the fuck.
Damn.
He had to walk around. Let's go to search the car, see if he found an illegal surface to air missile. Okay, what the fuck? Alright, I wanna check. Alright.
Hold up!
Alright, let's go ahead and arrest him ourselves. I don't know why.
Prison food, shithead.
Alright, so I'm guessing this could possibly be the car that they requested to pick him up. Nope. I guess this is arrest is all ours anyway. Alrighty, buddy. Gonna legally might hurt me, poke me, stick me, and stab me in any sort. Why don't you find that section? Been drinking? I've been trying so hard. No, I've been really good here looking like this. Yeah, I don't care about your badge, mate. Been done any drugs recently? Why? What do you have? Okay. Alright, we must be confessing. Anything? Any weapons on your person? Alright, mate. I'm gonna give you a nice gentle pat down. Tell me the truth. You do have an illegal on you. Look at those Polito Bay cars. Look at this guy. Just like all chilled. No problems. Alright. Some Canadian money air. Why do they fucking do that? A digital camera. A guy forks. Anonymous mask. And yuck, buddy. You're a freak. Alright, dispatch. Can I get a 1027 on a Marco D?
Clear the area.
Yeah, no worries. Just hit the back of my fucking Jeep, you fuck. Ah, here we go. Now we're gonna have traffic problems. What the fuck? Well, that's coming out of their bills. Alright, mate, get you go ahead and turn around and blow on this breath loss until I tell you to say stop, man. Oh, excuse me. Had dark goals for dinner. Alright, he has been drinking. He is just under the legal limit. Go drug swab him. Get you to swab this on your tongue, sir. Now, a lot of people are probably going to wonder, why am I running the BAC? I don't know. For some reason with me, it's just easy to understand. Alright. Alrighty, buddy. Let's go ahead. I'm going to go ahead and put you in the back of my vehicle today. Watch your head when I do put you in the back. Come on. You can start walking, you fuck. Even though, theoretically, it's, you know, it's a canine car, but you know what? We're just going to pretend that, you know... Oh, there are kind of some... There are seats in there. Alright, so you can take a seat in there. It looks all cramped up. Like, what the fuck? Alright, I do need to run the plate, see if there is, see if there's insurance on it, which I think I turned this one off. Alright, so what I want to do is this, vehicle database, manual search, I think I need to go into first person. Let's do this. Let's go. Alright, fuck me. Why didn't that work? Alright, let's go to camera, turn the hood on. Alright, so plate will be... Alright, let's log back in. Hopefully this doesn't crash. Computer. Alright, so we're going to do a manual search, which will be... 66XTW320. No vehicles found. Okay, well, that makes sense. Alright, we're going to deal with this guy. Mark D. Valid for handguns, no active warrants, arrest, first degree robbery. Well, he's going to be getting done for Grand Theft Auto. He's going to be on Marina Drive. Traffic will be... He was drinking under the influence, so DUI felony. Property, zoning, Grand Theft Auto. Unless there was another one, I'm not too sure. Violent crimes. It wasn't resisting arrest. Alright. Go ahead and save and continue on that. Alright. Go ahead and put this back in here. Get the fuck out of this first person. Dispatch, go ahead and roll PTS my location. We have for that one individual that was 1015. Alright. God damn, look at the fucking. Jesus Christ. There's our SRU fucking police transporter. Thing looks pretty dope. That actually looks pretty dope. That's police T2. I've actually kind of, you know, made that an add-on like I would do with most of my packs. So we're gonna go ahead and get a tow truck out for this. And you're an idiot. I mean, are you fucking retarded? Like, you know, just okay. What the fuck? All right, let's go ahead and call the insurance company. Dispatch, can I go ahead and roll the insurance company down for this rancher? I'm not too sure if it even had insurance on it. Which I've got to change those vehicles out as well. So they'll get changed out. And basically we should be code 4, 10-8 off of this. And I love how my doors are never fucking close. Like fucking A. Rear right. I'm good. All right, well, here we're going to jail for Grand Theft Auto. And we should be back 10-8.
Report an assault.
Alright, getting a call about a domestic violence in Sandy Shores. Let's go ahead and spot down to this code 3. I wonder what the hell's going on. Just passing through that intersection there. Oh my god, I just saw the most awesome thing. Two of my fucking... And I just fucked my front end. There it is. Like, what the fuck? Basically, you know, our Park Ranger 14 and Park Ranger Tahoe. Well, Park Ranger F3... 450, whatever they use in Highway Patrol, but I've made it out, it's been made to be a Park Ranger one, and oh my god, they both looked awesome as all hell. Jesus, this realistic handling, I fucking hate it. I gotta take it out, I reckon. Like, oh my god, so fucked up. Oop, there's our lovely Park Ranger Dodge Ram that I've still got to use for an episode. Forgot about that. There's our lovely Grape Seed. Okay, well, basically, apparently, all of them are fucking cruising around out here. Cool. Come on, people, move. All right, dispatch, we are 1097. We are currently 1026. We'll be at least 30 seconds out. I'm like, Jesus. I wish I could get more of my add-on cars spawning in. Like, I've got hundreds of them, even my trucks. But I guess they haven't really fully functioned every add-on car. I guess it's whatever add-on cars they've got working. So, you know, hopefully, you know, we can I wish we could customize it ourselves to where we can actually add the cars ourselves. Oh my god, does people not know how to get out of the road? So, looks like we're going to be arriving here on the scene shortly. Fucking car is collecting a lot of dust. First person ain't bad. Oh yeah, there's station 15. I've got to use that yet. Alright, so it looks like it is just going to be along Marina Road. Dispatch, we were dropping back to code 2, arriving on the scene. Apparently it's right at Trevor's place. Okay. Oh boy. Dispatch, we're 1023. Okay, somebody else is using Trevor's house. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, fuck! Get the fuck down on the ground! Hey, get the fuck down on the ground, you both!
Dork.
Get the fuck down on the ground with your hands up! Like, what the fuck? Let's go ahead and grab that hammer.
Punk!
Alright, we're gonna try to track her down. Alright, dispatch, we're gonna have 1-10-15 at this time. And then we're gonna go after her and fucking find out if she needs medical attention, but yeah.
Suspect in custody.
Alright. I don't even know where she went. What the fuck are you doing assaulting a woman, mate? Jesus Christ. Alright, let's go ahead. Stand at the back of our vehicle. Let's let her go release. Alright, mate. Been doing any drugs recently? Been drinking? Got illegal and you might hurt me, poke me, stick me and stab me. Yeah, that's bullshit, mate. You just assaulted a woman, so basically I have every right to touch you. I'm gonna give you a nice gentle pat down. If you do have an illegal on you, mate, you might want to tell me no. Tell me now. No, there it is. Alright, let's see what he has illegal on him. A pistol report of stolen several rounds of ammunition. Alright, who are we dealing with? I'm a rich man. Dispatch, can we get a 1027 on I'm a rich man? No shit, it's actually a legit fucking name. Like, what the fuck? Valid, no warrants. Alright, mate, do me a favor, turn around, I'm gonna get you to blow on this breathalyzer for me. I'm a rich man, huh? You don't look very fucking rich, buddy. Like, oh my god.
Thanks.
I'm a rich man. There it is. Alright, he hasn't been drinking. Let's go. Get you go ahead and open your mouth, mate. I'm going to go ahead and give you a nice little drug swab. Ooh, Florida. There goes the Camaro. Thanks. What the hell's it doing in county, though? I thought fucking they fixed that. Alright. Negative for drugs. Alright, mate. So, at this pleasant time, you're going to be hereby placed under arrest for attacking a woman with a hammer and also having a stolen weapon. I didn't even realize. I forgot this thing even had side runners, but that looks awesome. The only thing that I'm missing, like, I don't get is these, like, the boots out of whack. That's weird. Alright, so, I'm a rich man, huh? Well, if you're a rich man, hopefully you can have a decent lawyer. Alright, pet database. I'm a rich man. Valid, no warrants. Does have a license for a gun, but it was reported stolen. Let's go ahead. Zancudo Avenue and Marina. Alright, so, violent crimes will be assault. Assault with a deadly weapon, domestic assault, battery. He did do that as well, so battery with a deadly weapon. Alright. Grand theft of a stolen firearm. Okay. Oh, there was the Grand Theft Auto charge. My bad. Brandishing a weapon or discharge a brandishing weapon or a firearm. Yep, that's, well, basically just throwing the fucking book at him. Nothing else, just possession of a stolen weapon, which is basically about it. Firearm, so stolen possession of an unlicensed, illegal fire. Felon of possession of a firearm. Which one is it? I think it's this one. I'll just do this one. Alright, anything else? Nope. Let's go ahead, save and continue on that. And he will be going to jail. Dispatch, can I go ahead and roll PTS my location for one in custody?
Back up in Sandy Shores.
Doesn't matter how much you try to stay out of Sandy Shores, you always end up back here, like, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, they're giving me my other See, PD couldn't do this. Like, fucking A. Oh my god, we might even go around the corner and get this thing fixed. It's like literally, you know, repair shop just around there. Alright. Well, he will be going to jail. We should be getting back out code 4. We're going to be code 4 tonight. He will be back, and basically he'll be going to jail for assault. And we're going to go ahead and get our car cleaned and repaired at this lovely station right here. And okay, that door drops off. All right, well, let's get back on patrol.
We've got a Grand Theft Auto.
All right, getting a call about a possible stolen vehicle. Let's go ahead and so it's out at Sanchiaski Pass. I'm going to go ahead and respond out code 3 to that. I'm going to make a right and a left up here. So that's very interesting that, you know, it's happening on Sonora Freeway, so I could... that motherfucker, she's lucky I'm responding to a call. Alright, let's go ahead and look at the map. It appears to be near the U-Tool, so we should be okay. She might be able to cut through to the dirt road on the U-Tool, depending if he's going to get on the freeway. Hopefully we can respond out there code fast enough. So let's go ahead. Gonna keep checking the map just to make sure, so we'll catch up to this vehicle and then we get, hopefully we can, doesn't end up on a 1080. Decided to go first person and see if we can get like a little hood cam action going. So it doesn't look like the vehicle's really left, so we're gonna go ahead and cross over. Alright, so where is the individual? Doesn't really look like he's caused the crime just yet. Alright, does look like he is going towards it though. Just gonna go ahead and pull up, see what he does. Yep, alright, well he's seen us, so let's go ahead. Alright, dispatch, we're gonna be in the 1080. It is going to be a black Gallivanter. Alright, if I can go ahead and get A1 started up. Just in case I don't want to actually lose this guy, I always tend to lose him a lot. That's why I use A1 a lot.
Right.
So it looks like they are gonna be going out to the freeway. Oh, fuck, huge 1050. Suspect is just 1050 with another vehicle. He's going to be going northbound. Can we go ahead and get state patrol involved? Got two of them. Hopefully I can make my new bikes. There's one. Oh, fuck, that's one of the department fucking guys. Right, let's try to get a plate check on this. We'll see who it belongs to. Dispatch, get a 1028. And that baller will be 03 X-Ray John Nora 523. Find out who it belongs to.
Target license,
please. Alright, Earl Basco. Alright.
Oh,
his license is suspended anyway.
A traffic violation.
I love that. He's going at least 60 miles per hour, so he's not going that fast. Do, however. I forget how to change this. He's trying to brake check us. I hate when a key does that, I really do. I don't know why it's connected to that key. Right, how many units have I got with me? I just got the bike unit. Dispatch, can I go ahead and get two more state patrols started up this way? Then we're continuing northbound. Jesus Christ, stop giving me the fucking bikes. Oh, great, it's all bikes. And one of them is actually the new bikes. I thought I turned that off, though. That's the thing. I really did. I thought I'd turn that off. Alright, dispatch, can we go ahead and go in for a pit on this guy? See if we can't get a pit on this guy. He's giving us every reason to. Alright, we're clear. God fucking damn it. How does that never work? Oh, there's one of our new ones. Dispatch, can I go ahead and get more state patrol units, please? Possibly not. Oh my god. I thought I fixed that. I legit thought I fixed that. Oh, yeah, we got all the new bikes. He's wrecked. He's going in. Huge 1050. Is he going to continue? Alright, dispatch, he's wrecked. Out of the car, get down on the ground. Get down on the ground. Do not move. Alright, big guy, you hereby placed under arrest for Grand Theft Auto. Stupid fucking bike units. I thought I took them all out. I don't know how the hell they're still fucking spawning. Like, what the fuck? Ah, the highway patrol bikes are spawning, that's why. Alright, buddy, you got an illegal one might hurt me, poke me, stick me, or stab me. No, I've really been behaving myself today. No, you really haven't, always. You wouldn't have stolen the vehicle. Right, been drinking today? Done any drugs? Yeah, will be. Got any weapons on your person? Alright, mate, I didn't even ask a little gentle pat down. Fucking train, every recording fucking always ruins it. Jesus Christ, I never get a break from that stupid thing! Alright. But that fucking thing, I don't think I'm gonna be using that Durango for a bit. Alright, children booking a tourist map. Okay. Who do we have? Earl Basco. Hang on, wait, what? Dispatch, get a name check on an Earl Basco? Wait, it's his car? Like, what the fuck? I'm fucking confused. Wait, what? Alright. Wait, what? Okay, Earl, can you explain? Okay, this is making no sense. So right now, I have no reason to arrest him. I mean, he wasn't really speeding. He was only doing 60 miles an hour, which, now it's a 70-mile freeway. It's his car. I am so fucking confused. All right, what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to go ahead and search his car, because he's not going to be able to drive all of his license expired. That's for sure. All right. Okay, no, he's gone. Alright, dispatch, can I go ahead and get a tow truck out to my location for this baller? Let's go ahead and get a small tow truck since, you know, that's Highway Patrol's truck. Alright, let's go ahead and grab Mr. Basco here. I don't get it. How does that make any sense? Alright, so there is our lovely little tow truck for Highway Patrol. Okay, there it is. Okay, why can't we ever fucking run up this stupid thing? That's like, the logics of this game is unbelievable, just like the traffic. I am so fucking confused. It's his car, the only thing we found in it was a crack pipe. Which we haven't even really tested him for drugs or alcohol yet, so we're gonna do that yet. But it makes no sense. Alright, Earl, just do me a favour, mate. It's gonna get you to turn around and blow on this breathalyzer for me. So he's got an expired license, and he hasn't, I don't know if he's been doing drugs. Like, what? Right. Hasn't been drinking. I mean, for all I know, the pipe could belong to anybody. Right. Oh. Well, Earl, you're just when I thought, you know, that things were about to get easier, but you just tested positive for cocaine and ecstasy. I was just about to call a taxi for you. Alright, Earl, watch your head when I get put you in the back of my vehicle. Naughty. I was literally saying good things, thinking that, you know, maybe the crack pipe belonged to somebody else. But apparently I was wrong. Apparently he was on drugs. Alright. So we can't get him from Grand Theft Auto. The only thing we can get him for is the expired license and the fucking and the crack pipe. That's the crack pipe. So let's go possession of drug related sales, no drug possession of drugs and narcotics. Controlled substance, no drug related. Oh, hang on. I got crack, we got cocaine. What else did he test positive for? Heroin. No, ecstasy? Yeah, ecstasy, which would be under... Fuck, I think it's PCP. No, LSD. Shit! Alright, we're just gonna have to see what the judge says about these two. What else? Traffic will be... I suppose he was kind of reckless driving. No, it wasn't really reckless driving. License, which will be... driving license is revoked. So that will be that. And that shall be that. Let's save in a close on that one. Log out of that. Dispatch, can I go ahead and roll PT out to my location for one in custody?
I still don't get it. Like, I really don't. I don't get how this works. Oh, there we go. It's San Andreas Highway Patrol Transport. Getting all the state patrol today. I don't get it. Like, what? How does that make any sense?
Hello?
It's the park ranger department. Like, what the fuck?
You lame ass!
You lame ass!
Alright, well, that's... That's really fucking weird. Wait, why does it do that, though? That's what I don't get. Alright, well, I just don't understand that. Jesus Christ, alright. Well, that Mumba's gonna be getting pulled over. He was flying down the road there. So we're gonna make this our last piece. Gonna find out what the hell this guy's deal is. Please tell me he is not running. Alright, so he's got him. Fucking... This Mumba is a fucking idiot. Plus, he was flying then, too. Alright, dispatch, gonna have a 10-11 on a blue and coloured two-door sports black Mumba. Blue Mumba, sorry. Alright, what I want to do... This thing is fucking dirty as all fuck. Alright, let's clean it. Good, let's clean it. Alright, can I go ahead and roll a state patrol? That's my location. No registration expired insurance. Oh, boy.
A traffic violation. Proceed with caution.
Alright, well... Apparently it's the fuck. Why the fuck do the bikes keep spawning? I've got to fix that. Alright. Howdy, partner. that's original. Alright, give me some backup.
Greetings.
G'day, sir. Sheriff Jones with the Blaine County Sheriff's Office. Do you want to pull you over today, mate? Buddy, you were speeding at a high rate of speed. Any particular reason for that? Well, use the bathroom, mate. You need to still follow the road rules of the state of San Andreas. Ooh, I love that Tahoe. Alright, you've been drinking today, bud? Not at all. Done any drugs recently, perhaps? Anything illegal in the car we should know about? Alrighty. Alright, mate. You own this vehicle? Yes, I've brought it. Alright, where are you coming from? This is friends, that's fine. Where are you head to? Oh, fuck. Put the fucking thing down, man. Okay, you can stop shooting it now. Is it dead? Alright, mate, can you get a driver's license proof insurance off you? Holy thank fuck, we were right near that too as well. Like, holy fuck. Alright, expired insurance. Alright, mate, can I, the address valid on the license? Alright. Alright, bud, sit tight for me. Oop, hang on. Actually, get you up ahead and build this breathalyzer for me, please, buddy. Now we're gonna call animal control, you fuck. Thanks for that. Ugh. Failed to provide. Okay, let's go ahead and see if he's gonna do a little drug swap. So this is not turning out to be too good of a day for him. Let's see. Alright. Alright, mate. So just sit tight for me. Alright, man.
Thanks.
Appreciate the help. Dispatch, can we go ahead and roll animal control out to me, my location? We're gonna have one dead mountain lion thing did just try to attack us. Oh, well.
Assistance required in...
Alright.
Not Chilliard.
Like, fuck it, eh? There you go, dickhead. Alright, there's animal control. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and run this guy's information. Find out who the hell he is and what he's doing. Jason Muse, valid, no warrants. Previous citation, final single before 10 January. So, yep. Seems reasonable. Vehicle database, Mumba. No insurance, no registration. Alright, let's go ahead, create citation. We'll be on a, I think it's a coupe, isn't it? It's a coupe. Alright, so speed over 55 miles per hour, so we're gonna go 16 to 25. Add, if this fucker hits me, I swear to God, traffic violations will be, holy shit, what the fuck? Expired registration. Oh, okay, hang on. It will be blue in colour. Like fucking A, alright, yep. What else can we do? I guess it had no insurance, so what the
fuck is the insurance? How the hell do you make this thing bigger? Oh, there. Oh, that's how. Okay, that makes sense. My bad. Alright. Fucking jeez, I didn't even look at these new stuff. Violation traffic sign. No. Oh god, you know how much my eyes are hurting right now? Insurance, insurance. Driving without insurance. Which is apparently a offense. I don't know how. Alright, so did we get him for speed? Alright, so speed will be 10 plus miles over. Failing to provide breath test. We also want to do that, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. Do that.
I thought the little fucker took off then.
Alrighty. Alright, buddy. Going to be getting four violation tickets today, which comes up to $1,388. You will have to appear before the judge to get all those fines sorted out. Oh, fuck. Get the hell out of here, mate. So slow it down and don't do anything stupid, alright? Christ, I'm getting sick of that thing. Oh my god, alright. We're gonna let this guy go, then we're gonna have to call another animal control down. Oh my god, like what the fuck? Alright, let's go ahead. Dispatch, can I go ahead and get another set of animal control down here? Why not another den mount line? Fucking Jesus Christ. Alright guys, well that will have to do it for this episode. That was absolutely fucked with those mountain lions. How that call-out works with that weirdo fucking... like how the hell that call-out even works is a big question. So anyways, ooh, there's my new traffic commercial fucking enforcement Silverado. That thing looks sweet. But anyways guys, that will have to do it with this episode. Hopefully, I know I said it like that 3 million times. But until the next one guys, I am Bustin' Go32 Gaming. Till next episode, take care. Peace out. Could be us. So back to what I was saying. Could be us.